Just strike it with the sword. The sword also picks up boring around here.
My boy, this piece is what all true warriors strive for.
I just wonder what Ganon's up to.
Your Majesty, Ganon and his minions have seized the island of Korridai.
How can we help?
It is written, only Link can defeat Ganon.
Great, I'll grab my stuff.
There is no time. Your sword is enough.
How about a kiss? For luck?
You've got to be kidding.
Squadala! We're off!
Wow! What are all those heads?
These are the faces of evil. You must conquer each.
I guess I'd better get going.
Here is the map. Where do you wish to go?
Hey, wanna fight the forces of evil in Korridai? Check it out, it's easy. You got this map, see? Just move the Triforce to where you want to go. Then, click button 1, and flash! I'm there! Use the controller to move me left or right. Move it up, and I jump or climb. Up and over makes me leap. Press button 1 to slash with the sword. When you get the power sword, button 1 makes it shoot. Move the controller down, and I crouch. When I'm crouching, you can make me do the duck walk. Cool, huh? To enter a door, move in front of it like this. Now, press button 2. Luckily, I brought my smart sword. It won't hurt anyone friendly. In fact, it makes them talk.
Lamp oil, rope, bombs.
Hello YouTubers and fellow Screen Geeks fans, my name is Daryl from Final Fantasy Fan, and today we're doing a slightly different Zelda game, one of this series on the CDI. Most of you probably never seen this, or even played it. It's mixed, it's a strange game for sure for Zelda. My intention originally was to play Link's Awakening, but I figured, you know what, let's try Link, the Faces of Evil on the CDI. This one is just so strange. I actually own 2 of the 3 CDI games, still trying to get my hands on Zelda's Adventure. So I will probably be streaming that once I acquire the physical copy of it as well. Just have to check, because I'm playing this one. Save. Okay, so we got save, load, new game. Let's go with new game, I suppose. This game is just so strange. Start a new game? Yes.
Gee, it sure is boring around here.
My boy, this piece is what all true warriors strive for.
I just wonder what Ganon's up to.
Your Majesty, Ganon and his minions have seized the island of Korodai.
How can we help?
It is written, only Link can defeat Ganon.
Great, I'll grab my stuff.
There is no time. Your sword is enough.
How about a kiss, for luck?
You've got to be kidding.
Squadala, we're off.
Wow, what are all those heads?
These are the faces of evil. You must conquer each.
I guess I'd better get going.
Here is the map. Where do you wish to go?
Why am I torturing myself? Because I'd like to play all the Zelda games. So, that includes these. It's been a while since I played this, though. Let's go to Granu. Squadala! No, wait. Continue the game? Yeah. There we go. I mean, this game, yeah. It's not working. There we go. Gonna be grinding a lot. I mean, this game has some stuff going for it. I mean, the what do you call this? The soundtrack is pretty good. So we got 23 rupees, alright. Just gonna have to grind a bit. This game is so much fun. Well, trying to enter the door. There we go. Gonna have to be grinding out a few rupees first. And surprisingly, the controls work really well. So I do own the physical copy of this as well, along with one of Gamelon. Another game I'll be playing, though probably not straight after this one. Gonna have to rotate it a little bit. But I figured this might be fun for some people to watch if they've never actually seen these CDI games. They're also actually the only game, I believe, that Link actually has a voice, instead of just a screaming. Just gonna farm some rupees here till I'm like 150 rupees or something. Need to buy a lot of bombs, a lot of rope, and a lot of canteen oil. Yeah, for some reason I only have mono sound in my headphones. I'll bet you most of the people that played Zelda never actually seen this game at all. I mean, there's a reason for it. Remember, I bought the Zelda Encyclopedia, or whatever it was called, the book that had everything, the story, the timeline, everything from Zelda in there. There's no mention of these games in there. None of the three. They don't exist in the Zelda timeline. We can't deny that the games are out there, because I'm obviously playing it. 79. I Where's the rest of you? I'm a little bit curious. 83. Okay, that one's worth 1 rupee. What about a green one? So we got 85. Okay, that one's 5. The green one's 5. If I'm not mistaken, this game has unlimited continues as well. I like how in the tutorial he says, "Oh no, don't worry, I equipped my friendly sword. If I stab people, they'll just talk." Well, I reckon if you stab people, they'll start talking for sure. Though probably not in the way these guys do. Some items. We got 15 lamp oil. Okay, I guess there's more than one each. How much is a rope? We get 3 ropes each. Alright. How much are we have? 15? 15 ropes, 15 lamp oil. How many coins do I have left? Right. Gonna grind out a bit more. Still want a few more bombs as well. We only got 6. So for those of you who were expecting Link's Awakening today, that will be the next one, I promise. My original idea was to go with the remake, but then I figured, you know what, let's start with DX, which, well, technically is still also a remake, but I'm not gonna do the Switch version just yet. Gonna do the Game Boy Color version. Okay, luckily I didn't use up my rope there. I got 6 bombs. How many bombs do I want? I guess we got 6, so 9 more. So that's 3 each, so we need 60 rupees. Just a little bit more, we're almost there. Ooh, what was that? Whirlwind swords jump. Or something that looked like it, at least. Four rupees to go. A lot of this game is just grinding for materials, really, unlike the previous one. So we got 15 bombs. Let's go. Actually, I do want a bit more rope. So I'm gonna go with 20, 30. 30 rupees is what I still need. It's just gonna save me a lot of back and forth going after. So 30 rupees, we got 8. I have to say, for as clunky as this game looks, the combat system is actually pretty fluid. So I did die. How does that... It has no effect on any of my stuff, so that's good. I'm also currently just checking out my audio levels to see how it is. But I think it's pretty good. Alright, so I'm gonna go back to the store. Let's buy a few more ropes, I suppose. Stab this dude.
Lamp oil, rope, bombs. You want it? It's yours, my friend, as long as you have enough rubies.
I mean, that's the thing I do like about this game, the voice acting, because Zelda kind of lacks that. Right, just checking if the safes work. Continue with the game. I wanna go here. No. This one. This one. Snowball. Ow. Platforming's kind of hard in this game, not gonna lie. Okay, so we do want like 40 snowballs. We have 20 at the moment. A lot of enemies in the game can only be killed by certain items.
Froze the fountain. I'm stuck.
Oh. I didn't have to talk to her, but just for those animations, I'm gonna try and talk to every single villager. That's like one of the saving graces, if you ask me. I like that kind of animation style. A lot of people won't agree with it, but... respond. Ow. I'm not even sure what these enemies are I'm fighting. The green ones are moblins. They kinda look like it. These? No idea. Could these be the guys throwing the boomerangs? No, they don't have boomerangs. Maybe the brown ones are moblins and the blue ones are the boomerang throwing guys from Zelda 1. Still hit me, even though I had my shield up. 37 snowballs, pretty good. Just a few more. Can I like drop down? Oh, wait, there's one. Thank you. Right, let's get out of here. Let's go here. Wow, they do a wow. Ah, it's the lava, the volcano that's spitting fire rocks. I didn't see that. Jeez. There's no way for me to block it. That's the problem. Losing so much health here. Different kind of crab. Crap. This one's hard. How am I supposed to get past that? Look at that, I just got double teamed there. Well, we got the key. Yeah, I'm dead. Right, does it count? I'm not sure. Get used to the controls as well. Hey, Gramps, you got a goma up there.
Biggest crab I ever caught.
It's a goma.
You're pretty good. Here.
Thanks.
Can I kill the goma? I guess I can't.
Till I boarded the vent. Used a skull for a latch and not one Dyra's figured it out.
Okay, you can't kill these on normal means, but that's why we got the snowballs. Just need to get away from the entrance. Killing them with snowballs, imagine that. Ow. Is that an instant death? Wow. That's pretty harsh. Really? That's not going to be enough, is it? Yeah, okay, I'm screwed. That's where we needed to go. But we gotta go outside. We're out of snowballs. Definitely not an easy game. How many snowballs do we have? 12. Man. Platforming in the game is the hardest. Because it can be a bit hard to see on what stuff you can step on and what stuff you can't step on. Gonna go with another 40 snowballs, so I have at least a few tries. At least 2 tries to get it, maybe 3. Six, all right, almost there. Might as well get a few extra since we're already here. Let's head back to, what was it? Crater Cove. Volcano is doing a lot of damage. I'm gonna kill myself first so I get full health. Otherwise, it's just a waste of snowballs. Well, we cleared that one. Going back to Nortinga.
Froze the fountain. I'm stuck.
This one.
Here, have some water of life. My, you're thirsty. Oh my goodness.
Back to being a popsicle. What's killing me? Ah, those icicles. Wow. Couldn't have made them any clearer, could you?
I am the reader, Ipo. If you bring me the Book of Koridai, I will gladly read the secret verse.
All right, good to know. Let's get out of here. Out there. Go away, man. How do I kill you? Sweet. Run. Dead. These things are annoying and hard to hit as well. After a few deaths, you have to restart the level, unfortunately. I noticed that. Well, I'd say we're still progressing. Oh my god. Everything's trying to kill me here. Go away, you evil bird. So I noticed that when you jump and you shoot, yeah, okay, so when you're trying to jump a chasm, do not shoot. Dude, move it. This game started out pretty easy, but it's become a real nightmare right now. Wow, what a range from that dude.
You're not afraid of dragons, are you?
Of course not!
Then get my necklace back from Gliok, okay? Pretty please?
Gliok, the dragon from, Oh, run! Run for it! Of course I ran out of lives, man. This one's hard. How did that hit? How are these things hitting me? Whew, this one's hard. I thought the fire cavern was kind of hard, but this one beats everything. These flying annoying aerodactyls or whatever they are. Never mind. Gotta make sure I don't get hit so I can keep using my sword beam. Right, made that first part without damage.
You're not afraid of dragons, are you?
Of course not!
Then get my necklace back from Gliok, okay? Pretty please?
That was luckily my first life. Luckily I have one life left.
It's mighty dark with all the evil about. Keep this lantern full. It'll light your way.
Thanks.
All right, cleared another area. Back to Nortinka. How many snowballs do we still have? 40, alright. Got a lantern now as well. Try and get 99 snowballs. We're gonna use them all up anyway in the end. Or most of them. But I have noticed that steady wins the pace in this game. There's no need to rush. You have better spawn control when you go slowly. How many rupees do I have? 217. Nice. Go reset the area. We're gonna have a face down, face off with Gleok soon. Ooh, it threw it straight into my face. Damn, nasty. Alright, 14 more snowballs. We won't need them in the next part. Not all 99 of them. But we will need some of them eventually. You got snowballs and you got fireballs or fire crystals. Snowballs you use fire enemies on. On the you get fire items, and on the ice enemies you use fire items. And then you get snow items. Or there's these random dudes that just drop them as well. You can just farm them. Still have not confirmed what kind of enemies they are. Right, let me reset this world one more time. I guess that's 99. So we're going to the next area now. This game has some hard platforming moments, but beside that, you've got unlimited lives. Well, not necessarily unlimited lives. You got 3 lives, and then you have to start the area over. I guess that's kind of similar in Zelda 2 Link's Awakening. Might want to stock up on some more bombs, though. Just a few. There we go. Let's do a quick save. Nothing's quick in this game. Let's just save then, I guess. Now I can shoot them. That's better. Oh no! No! My raft! No! I left my raft behind. Are you kidding me? Did I just fall off there? Okay, well, never mind. Right, we made it to the cave, so that's a checkpoint. I'll just reset here. That's the hard part of this game. It's hard to tell where you can stand and where you can't stand. Well, at least we figured it out now. Really? He already hit me. this game can be quite brutal. That thing just went back on its own. Crap. Yeah, this is pointless. Platforming in this game is quite brutal, I can tell you that. Also doesn't help that the block system in this game is rubbish. Oh, that's good to know. Little shortcut there. Get out. Would be nice if I know where I could jump. Can't make that jump for some reason. There we go. Ow. Well, made some progress. Me. Okay, I'm not gonna use that ladder anymore. That ladder just seems to be a lot harder to make that jump on. Man, this part is hard. Why is this platform so ridiculously hard? Guess I'll jump from here or something.
You're doing great, Link. You're our hero. Here's a life heart. We know you can beat Ganon.
Sweet. I like that life heart. Oops. Well, the life heart is gonna come in use. Set my lives here for a second. So we got a small upgrade. That upgrade is definitely gonna help us. But we're not done here. Thought we were, but we're not. Thank you. That was not necessary. Going out of here. Still made it this far, I'll take it.
You're doing great.
Items. Okay. That's the problem. I'm inside a cave. Yo, witch.
I may be old and ugly, but I still know a few tricks. Bring some grapple berries. I'll show you a good one. I may be old.
What do we do now? I think I skipped a part.
Whoops.
Oh well, we got our heart piece. That's the most important thing. We'll come back here.
What? I just fell through the rift.
What has happened?
In the darkest nightmare hour, when not moon nor sun has risen, I take Zelda in my power. I shall keep her in my prison.
No, I don't want to talk to you. Phew, cleared another dungeon. Let's go. Now we actually need to go to this one, Spearfish Falls. Making good progress, even though it's slow, we're making progress. We have, yeah, grapple berries and a fire diamond. Sweet. We need those berries for, we need those berries for the witch on top. Whoa, that's a long way down. Made it to the witch.
Stir the berries in the tub. Let the juices soak the glove. Let Link fight and never cower. For his glove's a glove of power.
Wow, thanks.
Just gonna love that. Just gonna love that. You can't hate that, come on. Come down here and fight like a real man. Jeez, such an annoying creature. got your necklace.
How sweet. Mwah. My husband gave me this. He's an abominum now. Here. It's not much, but it'll still carry water.
That's actually pretty useful. It's an empty bottle. I don't really need to clear this, so I don't really mind if I die. Is it already full? No, it's empty. Alright. Look at all these enemies. I'm so glad I don't have to do this one again. Let's go to Nortinka for a second.
Here, have some water of life. My, you're thirsty. Oh my goodness!
Alright. Now, this one's also full. A canteen with water of life. Alright guys, give me 1 minute. Got a phone call, so I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry for the interruptions there, guys. Let's see. So we refilled our canteen. That's good. Might have to stock up on some bombs because we're running out of those. Yeah, you know what? I'm not gonna even gonna risk. I'm not even gonna waste my, my flaming items on these guys. So either I can just get past them or I'll die, which is fine either way. I don't think I can pass them. Can't even damage them. You'll need to use the fire stones. But it's a waste because there's nothing up there for me, so just the way back. Let's see if I can make it. Nope, I won't. Well, maybe. Nope. Wow, I have another life. Okay, just kill me then. Alright, our next destination, Saragon Caves. Let's go here. For some reason, I really like this jar here on the right. Reminds me of, I think that's Dragon Ball Z, isn't it? That's a very familiar face. Okay, I guess I will use my firestones here. Right, got that one. Right, just that, just use that to heal up. Ooh, monkey's got some range in his attacks. Hello, Frost Lady.
Before you face the foul fiend Ganon, you must conquer Fortress Central, where the treasure of death is hidden. Bring it to me. Be gone.
Right, cleared that one. That was easy. Let's go get some more bombs, because we're running low on bombs. Let's see, we have 4 bombs, that's not a lot. How about now? 19, I'll take that. We've got 14 lamp oil. Now we have 23, I'll take that. We still have some firestones, we still have some snowballs. How many rupees do we have left? 158, still quite a few. Where's our next destination? Shipwreck, Zergon, Firestone, Tinka, Fortress Ghent, Centrum. Let's go here. Yeah, alright. Now, that's why I took the bombs. I was gonna see how far I'd get with just my, just my sword, but that's not that far. Just gonna let these guys kill me. Correct. You still hit me. Bastard. No! That close, are you kidding me? Luckily the Gomas don't respawn. All right, flawless. What's he doing? I don't want to know. that looked weird. What are you doing there, skeleton? Ew. I'm getting this water now. Zelda looked like that. Whoa. Not cool, lady.
You can't kill me.
But it's a guy.
No.
Crystal of Reflection. That's Ganon's lair. I'm getting closer. Guess we're gonna need a new container. Run for it, Link. Run. Wait, that's the wrong lady. Crap, I got them mixed up. I need to go to Nartinka. Defrost.
Here, have some water of life. My, you're thirsty. Oh my goodness!
Back to being an icicle. Right, I think it feels like, well, it's not, it doesn't feel like, it is actual progress we're making. Got the power glove, we got the thing of reflection now. I like that. That special effect from a power glove. That's kind of funny. This cave layout is kind of easy, so I don't need to use a lamp. Somewhere here, was it? Oops. Stop using fire. Oh, I guess we can use it with the power glove as well. We can check where we need to go. It's a bit annoying that in order to open the menu, you need to press one of the action buttons, but it's the same action button as going outside.
Both sword and spear deflects, but cannot stop the vilest curse. This crystal makes the shield reflect, cursing the cursor with twice the curse.
So, we got an upgraded shield now, I guess. It's been a while since we've been here. I mean, this actual part. Hit me with a flying stick, didn't he? Oh, not you guys. Go away.
Hmm.
Dude, why is this part so hard for some reason? Well, might as well use the canteen. Oh, I love those animations, they're cool. Oh, I thought that was the boss. What are we playing, Ghostbusters? Yo, SMB, welcome, man. This is one of the one of the CDI games of Zelda, one that's not so well known. Bell. We got 5 hearts. Let's go. This is The Legend of Link, Faces of Evil. It's a game from the CDI, which is a Dutch gaming console from Philips. This is awesome, man. I really love this game. It's really cool. it's the quirkiness and the weird animations and the voiceovers, etc. That just makes this game great. Fun fact is, the second game, Wand of Gamelon, you'll not be playing as Link. That game you actually play as Zelda. Continue. I have to restock on the healing potion. Or Tinka. If you don't know what a Philips CDI is, go check it out on Google. The machine is just as weird as the game. I actually own a physical one in box. Because they used to use them here on schools for teaching. Because originally the CDI wasn't like a gaming console. It's more like...
Here, have some water of life. My, you're thirsty. Oh my goodness!
It's more like a interactive system. It allowed CDs to interact with your TV. So like a CD player, if you will. And then they used teaching programs on that and interactive videos, sometimes games like this. There's actually 3 Zelda games for the CDI. This one and the Wand of Gamelon got released at the same time. Alright, let's go to Harlequin's Bazaar.
See how Harlequin captures Coridians?
You lose.
Do you know what it means when you lose your last ruby? Now you work for me! Take him away!
What the hell, man? This is just so funny to see. Oh, I don't want to use that. Go Power Glove. I was originally supposed to play Link's Awakening. What the hell, man? Okay, I'm gonna restart this part of the game, this part of the mission, because he just did 2 damage. A little weasel, whatever it is. Gotcha. He still did 1 health of health damage. Really feels like one of those old school platformers, the one I used to play on the NES, NES. Ow. Ow. Ow.
I'd say your chances are 1,000,000 to none. But let's have fun, anyway.
Mm.
say your chances are a million to none. But let's have...
Ow. Not cool, man. That's a tough one. Can't just steamroll through him, it seems. Gonna need to buy more bombs.
Here.
Like a lot more bombs. This game is fun, but it is pretty hard.
Sorry, Link. I can't give credit. Come back when you're a little richer.
Richer? Wait, I'm already out of money. We're gonna have to farm some money soon. Oh, I forgot the teleporter's inside this house. Really thought I had more money than that. Pretty sure I was gonna die there. Flying enemies are by worst of the worst enemies in this game. Really? Dude, how much health does he have? Man. We have a problem here. How much bombs did I use up on him? I threw a lot of them at him. Yeah. Gonna have to grind some money here. There's no other way, unfortunately. We need more bombs. That's the first boss that takes a tremendous amount of damage. I'm surprised. I threw like four bombs at him, stabbed him a few times with my sword, and still wouldn't die. How much rupees do I have? 30. All right. Alright, we're good enough for now for bombs. Gonna go back to the frozen place, Kortinka. Nortinka. Gonna need that healing pot for sure. I'm gonna have to wait till we're actually at the boss to use it. Last time I used it to get to the boss, but I can't use it on that. We already got 5 pieces of heart, though. But a harlequin dude? He's tough. That's a better strategy. They also walk back. Oh, gotta reset. That first part is the most annoying part. I need to try and keep my health up so I can use my sword beam. I'd like to get to the boss with my first life, if possible. That's the first one. Dude hit me with a boomerang backwards. Are you kidding me? Third area. I don't think we can do this one, but let's try. Nice, we got through this area as well. Yeah, so I think that's the thing that killed me the first time, those hands. They do tremendous amounts of damage. Jeez. So many hits.
Lucky shot.
Golly.
Man, I'm glad we got that guy. Hello, old guy.
Now, if we make a simple vacuum and spin the ice just so, then...
What now? Got a magic lantern, alright. Man, I used all my bombs, everything I had, I threw it at him. Good thing is we got past him. The bad thing is we still need another 30 bombs for the next part. But my goal is to beat every Zelda game, so here we are. So I got 10 bombs, so I need 200 rupees. Because you get, I believe, 3 bombs each. So 10 times 3 is 30. And the bombs cost 20 each, 20 per stack. So 20 times 10 is 200. So we defeated two of his lackeys now, the wizard, male wizard, that gave us a piece of heart, and Harlequin, the inflatable pig. We can already go to Ganon's lair, but we don't have the means to destroy Ganon at this moment, so. Still a few areas we need to visit, the next one will be Militron. So in most Zelda games, you want red rupees. They're worth a lot. In this game, you want the green rupees, or preferably the blue rupees. $121. We're getting there. $39 to go. Also, that was so close on that last boss. Literally one more hit on me and I was dead. wonder if these are the enemies. Because they kind of look like horsemen. Or also dinosaurs. They kind of look like the orange dudes from Zelda 2 that when they walk through you, they steal your XP. That's the kind of the vibe I'm getting from them. How far are we? 173. Couldn't tell what that was. Come on, green rupees. Don't think we got literally one single green rupee there. There's one. 95. Right, let's buy all the bombs. That should be 30. Yes, perfect. Alright, then before we go to Militron, I want to go to Nortinga, get our health po- keep going in the wrong way. I keep forgetting that the teleport is here in the lower right. I want to get our health canteen up. Not enough rubies. I think I might know what happened to my money. I think the power glove uses money as well. I'm gonna check that out before we go. If that's the case, because remember in that cave I was spamming the glove. I might have wasted a lot of rubies there. Yeah. One power glove uses 10 rupees. Damn. I think I wasted like 100 rupees in that cave. No wonder my money was gone. I even used it on the boss as well, I believe, to damage him. Alright, now that we know that, I want to get at least 30 more rupees. Just so I have, so I can use my power glove. The boulders, etc., so I don't end up using all my bombs. 27. 3 more rupees. And that was a harsh way to find out that the power glove uses rupees. Nice green one. Nice, another green one. This will be my last round of grinding on this level for now. Alright, let's get out of here. Militron. Let's do a save first. No, I said save. Yeah, okay, it's saved. Continue the game.
Look how Militron makes his warriors.
Worthless Caridian, you must be hardened with fire. Go and kill.
Okay. That's one way to make warriors, I suppose. Okay, I'm gonna restart that. Definitely the most annoying enemies in the game are the flying ones.
Thank you.
Are you kidding me? How many of you are there? Whoa, 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 whoa. What an insane damage there. Way too much damage. It's not cool. These bosses are hard.
Feel the fire.
Yeah, I feel the fire of Sir Cheat-a-Lot. Go away, man. There we go.
Oh my goodness, this is awful!
Winged helmet, let's go. Thought I had to get near him in order for him, for it to count. Apparently you could just do it from a distance. So I went about that all the wrong way. And our shield reflects his spell, so in the end he's kinda easy. As long as you know how to defeat him, I suppose. Well, that's another dungeon clear. And another boss done. Okay, gotta unfreeze this old lady. We got winged helm, no idea what that does.
Here.
Fortunately, no new heart piece, but... that's fine. Let's go to Shipwreck Cliff. Weird, a ranger no spares? Crazy. What is she doing? Kagebun Sinanjutsu? Or she's clapping?
My hero! Won't you please jump across that little old chasm and cut my daddy's chains? Pretty please? Have a heart.
Pretty please. Ooh. Okay, she can kiss me anytime. Got the heart piece from that. Awesome. What's he doing? Well, he's chained, but he's also dancing. Why are all these people dancing here?
Please, Link. Jump and cut these chains. The Opagus are driving me crazy. Thanks. Say, you have a fire diamond, don't you?
Sure.
Then let me fix your sword.
Nice.
Let's see how it works.
Boom.
Wow.
Lupay, Ganon. Electron. Glocko. Let's go to Glocko. Oh, nice. They fixed my sword, so now I can shoot even when my HP is low. That's awesome. Oh, man, what is this skeleton doing? I don't know how to deal with these things yet. I guess bombs. Yeah. What's that?
Where are you heading, partner?
I'm going to fight Glutko.
Don't fight him, feed him! Something spicy. Know what I mean?
Okay. At least these things fly at the same height as my sword.
Through the eye of Glutko lies the shrine of Korridai.
Ah, me. I'm simply famished.
No!
Damn, boy.
It tastes like a gyra. Perhaps just one more? Goody! Mashed Link for the main course!
Well... Go here, Glutko.
Boom.
Eat it.
Uh-oh.
There we go.
Uh-oh.
The Book of Korodai. Sweet. Making good progress here now. We were struggling at the start, but now we're just blazing through it. Definitely nice that we can keep shooting our sword now, even though we're damaged. You wanted the Book of Korodai.
Listen, such is the power of the Prince of Darkness that he can kill with a single look. Attacks against Ganon will prove fruitless unless Link attacks with the sacred book.
Yeah, and that is quite literally attack with the sacred book. Right, we're going to Lupi. Let's do a quick save. The game has become like 100% more easier now that we have the upgraded sword. Not sure if it's saved. Confirmation on the save would have been nice. Fire. Only got four left. Gonna be careful now.
Consider Lupe the most dangerous of Ganon's minions.
With this ruby, I replace your soul. You will obey.
Ow!
Ow!
Okay. Oh, what? Put a freaking hole down there. And he's just taunting you because he's on his magic carpet. Really? Screw you, Mr. Sorcerer.
Now you see me? Now you don't.
Oh, not him again. How do you get there? Wow, they keep spawning. There we go.
Lucky shot.
Golly.
No!
I spy with my eyes someone who must die. I will not die.
Crystal of Vision. He just killed himself, basically. His beams reflected off my shield. Alright, I guess we'll go to Hermit Flat. Man, those things do a lot of damage. Luckily, this is only a very short area, so I can keep trying. Forgetting that he spawns behind me instead of front of me. Look at that ridiculous damage from all these enemies right now. Well, I might as well just kill myself. We're pretty close to the end. It's not a lot. This is like the this is the last level before Ganon's lair. I have no way of blocking him, that's the problem.
No, are you kidding me? There was another one?
You have the vision to find my house. Now you will see the sand croomies that prevent your approach to Ganon. Go with many blessings.
Just refill my potion, and then we'll see if we can beat Ganon. Thanks, Water Lady. I'm out of here. Right. Time for Ganon. Let's save, though. Jeez, how many of them are there?
Now you must die. Oh my goodness, this is awful! Thank you.
No. No, you gotta be kidding me. Are you kidding me? What's with that frickin' small snake thingy on the ground? You can't kill them. I think we were pretty close to Ganon as well. Oh well. We'll get there. I had to make sure I still had my potion. I'll need all my lives. I'm gonna kill myself here. I used my jump button by accident, and I thought I died, but I didn't realize I could stand on top of that boulder there. Oh well. We'll get Ganon. We'll get him. Oh, I don't have to redo the boss, apparently. That's good to know. What? Look at how overpowered those little... I don't know even what they are. Those little snakes are. I was glad I didn't have to do the boss, but this guy hits harder than the boss. Thank you.
Join me, Link, and I will make your face the greatest in Korodai, or else you will die. Join me, Link.
Did my game just crash? No, come on. Are you kidding me right now? Well, I did save. Literally, the final boss, all I had to do was defeat Ganon. Which I know I was going to. I know I can. He's not that hard. Oh man. Thought I skipped that cutscene, you know? But probably shouldn't. I guess Ganon got mad at me or something. Gotta restart. That's okay. The only thing is that I also have to defeat Milotron again. Because the whole, it saved everything before this event, because I have to destroy this wall as well. We'll get him. I'm glad I saved though. The only thing that we have to repeat. The rest is basically the same anyway. Gonna wait for the red demons to disappear. Strongest enemies in game. Frickin' bandages. The thing is they're hard to hit. Because they're on the floor. Hello? Get up, jeez. Right, Ganon, we're back.
Join me, Link, and I will make your face the greatest in Korodai, or else you will die.
There we go. Throw a book at him.
No! Not into the pit! It burns!
Literally, use him. Use the book to defeat him. I got his key. And stab. Well, that's normally how you wake, or how you talk to people in this game.
Once again imprisoned. Come. Look, already Korodai is returning to harmony. The birds are singing. Isn't it beautiful?
Golly!
As it is written, you, Link, are the hero of Korodai.
I guess that's worth a kiss, huh?
Huh.
I won!
Oh man, this is so fun to play. Faces of Evil. Well, that's it. I hope you all enjoyed this let's play. I sure did. It's the first time I've actually beat the game. Had this one for years. And I got the original controller with the Pokey Pokey stick, and it's hard to play. So using the emulator with just a PS5 controller is much easier to navigate this game. That's it for Link Faces of Evil for the CDI Philips. Hope you all enjoyed this let's play. If you liked the video, please leave it a like. If you're new to my channel and you'd like to help me out, please consider subscribing, as it will help me reach my goal for this year. I intend to have 1,000 subs by the end of 2024. So hope you all can help me with that. If you do, appreciate it. If you have any tips, comments or suggestions, drop them down below and I'll reply to you as soon as I can. This is Daryl from Final Fantasy Fan, and I'll see you guys in the next Let's Play Zelda. Till then.